minor temps for this first segment. We shouldn't really be in danger of overheating, but it will, you know, probably get up to about 220, so just keep an eye on that.